Yeah. If we gon' do this shit, we gon' do it, nigga. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about this shit, nigga. Yeah, Doc can be cutting up. 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 What's up, Umafia? It's your boy Udi coming back at you with another reaction, man. Today we got another special one. Today we gon' react to Nas, One Mic. You know what I'm saying? And everybody know, whoever heard this song, I've heard it before, so it's not a first listen, but I just want to share this review with people who haven't heard it before. You feel me? So, Nas, One Mic, man, it's one of the greatest songs of all time. So, let's just get right into it, man. I'm excited. So, let's get right into it, man. Let's break it down. Let's go.
Turn my headphones up. Nothing gonna stop me now. Nothing, baby. I'm here now. We here.
Come on,
show
now.
World.
Come yeah. on now.
Yo, all I need is one mic, one beat, one stage, one person front, my face on the front page. Only if I had one love, one girl and one crib, one God to show me how to do things the sun did. Pure, like a cup of virgin blood, mixed with 151, one sip would probably make me flip. See my name in the hieroglyphs, like Osiris and Isis, parables written inside papyruses, acknowledge it. We've been all tricked, time to come out of it. Seeds watch us, grow up and try to follow us. Police watch us, roll up and try knocking us. One knee I duck, could it be my time is up? With my luck, I got up. The cop again, bus stop glass burst. A fiend drops his Heineken, ricocheting between.
Listen, man. Listen, y'all. The imagery, bro. The imagery, dude. Like, this nigga Nas, bro. Like, the way he paint these pictures, man, is so vivid and just. Like, I never listened to a rapper ever in my life like how when I listen to Nas and I could just see everything happening. Like it's like I'm actually in Nas' mind. You feel what I'm saying? Like, the nigga just puts you in a whole different state of mind. You know what I mean? Like, it's crazy how he could just, like, bro, like, Nas really is, man. Nas really Picasso, bro. He Picasso, man. Let's get back into it, though. I'll go back just a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
Could it be my time is up or my luck? I got up. The cop again. Bus stop glass burst. A fiend drops his Heineken. Ricocheting between the spots that I'm hiding in. Black it out as I duck back. Forget getting hit. This is my hood. I'm a rap to the death of it. To everybody, come on. Little brothers is grown. Look rats. Don't abortion your wound. We need more warriors soon. Tip from the stars, sun and the moon. And it's like.
Oh, man. Like, yo, bruh. Man, that's a fact, man. Listen, I know what they just did, right? So that means they just approved the law that you can't get abortions in most states now. And, like, that's what Nas just said. Like, man, females, don't abort your babies. We need more warriors. We need more black men on this earth. You know what I mean? Like, not even just black men. We need more men, period. You know what I mean? To keep the train rolling. So, that bar right there hit, you know what I'm saying? This song came out probably 20 years ago, probably almost, you know what I mean? And that bar just hit even crazier today because of what's going on, you know what I mean? So let's go back just a little bit so y'all can hear what I'm talking about.
Getting hit, this is my hood, I'm a rat to the death of it, to everybody, come on, little brothers is grown, look rats, don't abortion your wound, we need more warriors soon, tip from the stars, sun and the moon, and it's like a police chase, the street sweepers and coppers, stick up kids with no conscience, leaving victims with doctors, if you really think you're ready to fly, with my power, this is what now, it's about brothers and time, it's now.
One mic,
all I need is one mic.
All I need is one mic. All I need is one cup,
one page, and one pen, one prayer. Tell God, forgive me for one sin. Matter of fact, maybe more than one. Look back at all the hatred against me. Touch all of them. Jesus died at age 33. It's 33. from 20 to 16 apiece, that's 32, which means one of my thuns was holding 17, 27 hit your crew, 6 went into you. Everybody gotta die sometime, hope your funeral never get caught up. Pain to go through the innocent, nothing is fair, brothers roll up. From wheelchairs, my heart is racing, tasting revenge in the air. I let this all slide for too many years, too many times now.
Listen, man, this beat, the way that... The way it just go and come like that, whoever made this beat, if y'all know who made this beat, man, drop it down in the comments below, man. This beat is crazy, man. The switch ups on this beat, bro, boy.
Up in this bed, brothers roll up. From wheelchairs, my heart is racing, tasting revenge in the air. I let this all slide for too many years, too many times now. I'm strapped with a couple of too many. So got people really with me, get busy, load up the... Do more than just hold it, explode it until you empty. There's nothing in our way. They boss, we boss, they rust, we rust. Try and feel it, I feel it in my gut. That we take these dudes to war. Lie them down, cause we're stronger now. My people's the time is now.
Man, this video powerful, man. This video powerful.
All I need is one mic. That's all I need to need it, this thing, no. All I need is one mic. One man, what I stand for speaks for itself. They don't understand and want to see me on top. Too egotistical, talking all that slick stuff, but my name is biblical. Wonder what my secrets is. Enemies move on you only if they know what your weaknesses. I have none. Too late, I'm mad, young, I'm laughing. Cause I'm a cool brother, thought I wouldn't have that ass done. Fuji brothers, what you call an infinite brawl, eternal souls clashing. War gets deep, some beef is everlasting. Conflict with thick scars. Brothers knifing each other up in prison yards. Drama, where does it start? You know the block was ill as a youngster. Every night it was like a would be killed. Body found in the dumpster. For real, a hustler. Purchased my range. People throwing dirt on my name. Jealous cause fiends got their work and complain. Women left because they thought I was finished. Should've knew she wasn't true. She came to me when a man caught a sentence. Diamonds of blind.
Come on, man. You heard what my boy said? Yo, Esco, listen. I'ma need for you to chill. I'ma need for Esco to chill, cause like he just listen, man. He wildin' out right now, man. Listen, bro. That joint hit hard, man. Hit hard, man. Listen. That situation that happened to me before, so it hit hard. You feel me? Like, he said, I should've known she wasn't true. She came to me when her man caught a sentence. Facts, listen. These females out here, right? I'm just schooling the youth, right? With this one. Because people my age probably already experienced it. But to the youth, listen, man. If you try to talk to a chick or whatever, and her man just went to jail, you know what I'm saying? And listen, man, stay away. Because listen, when dude get out, you know what I'm saying? Not saying this happened to me because it didn't, but most dudes get out, listen. They want their chick back. You know what I mean? You was just renting her until he got out. That's basically what it is. You know what I'm saying? For most chicks. So listen, be careful, man. It's too many beautiful females out here, man. You got options, young kings. You got a lot of options out here. So don't short yourself, you hear me? Don't short yourself. You know what I mean?
I never make the same mistakes, moving with a change of pace, light or low. See now the king is straight, swallowing my melon, cause none of these brothers real heard they were telling police how can a kingpin squeal. This is crazy, I'm on the right track, I'm finally found. You need some soul searching, the time is now. All I need is one mic. Spread my voice to the whole world.
Come on, man. Alright. So that's the end of that video, right? Of course I'm going to get this song a 10 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? It's one of the greatest songs of all time. One of the most powerful messages of all time. You know? So that's a 10 for me. But let me know what it was for you down in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, share your favorite part of the video. Make sure you hit that notification bell down below so you're notified when I post new content. You know what I'm saying? But without further ado, I see y'all on the next video, U Mafia. Peace.
Yeah.
If we gon' do this shit, we gon' do it, nigga. Ain't no ifs, ands, or buts about this shit, nigga. Yeah, Doc can be cutting up. Doc can be cutting up. Doc can be cutting up. Doc can be cutting up.